Como circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto3 World Championship is about to get... podium finishers are making their way. His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard work.